Travelers love discount airlines like Allegiant and Frontier for their low fares. You know, their prices are lower than major carriers, even Southwest. But a reminder as you book your spring and summer flights from one traveler who was denied boarding last year.
Frontier Airlines is filling planes with their super low fares out of Cincinnati. Just make sure you get to the airport early.
It was probably 43 minutes or 40 minutes before the flight. And I said, my flight's at 5:45. Am I able to check in? And they said, nope, that's our policy. We're not allowed to do anything about it.
Kevin Garrison says he was denied boarding all because he was moments late to the check-in counter, missing the 45-minute cutoff by just 2 minutes.
Now, Kevin says he got to the airport's long-term parking lot well over an hour before his flight, but he says the shuttle was running late, and then once he got to the terminal, the check-in line was much longer than he expected.
Got into the line for Frontier at 5 o'clock a.m. My flight was at 5:45.
He thought he'd be okay, but a couple of customers in front of him pushed him back those 2 minutes, essentially slamming the door in his face.
They told me that the only thing that they could do was book me on a flight, which was the next day.
That was too late for his business meeting in Texas. A Frontier spokesman tells us the 45-minute rule is clearly spelled out on the Fly Frontier website and is designed to keep planes on time. Kevin, though, is out almost $300 and says next time he'll fly another airline.
I don't have another flight with them, and I don't know if I ever will.
You know, his is not an isolated complaint. The Houston Press did a report on other people hit by Frontier's 45-minute check-in rule who were also denied boarding. You can avoid this by checking in at home from your PC or smartphone so you don't miss your flight and you don't waste your money. I'm John Matteries, 9 on your side.